Today we are going to cook braised pork ball or shisitaw. Ingredients: ground pork, egg, garlic, ginger, ground pepper and peppercorn, star anise, spring onion, corn flour, sugar, soy sauce, vinegar, and salt to taste. Water. Finely chop the spring onions. Finely chop slices of ginger. Place the ground pork in a bowl. Add the pepper and the soy sauce. Add the finely chopped spring onions and the corn flour. Add 1 tablespoon oil. Add salt to taste. Add slices of minced ginger. Break the egg over the mixture, then mix. Take 1 tablespoon of the mixture and roll to form a ball. Then deep fry the meatballs in hot oil. Fry till golden, then remove and drain. Then place the meatballs in a pan. Add the vinegar and the soy sauce. Add the garlic, ginger, and spring onion. Add the peppercorn, star anise, and sugar. Add 800 ml water and stir. Bring to the boil. Reduce heat to low and simmer for 30 minutes. Then, remove and drain. Drain the liquid into a wok. Bring it to the boil. Gradually add the corn flour mixture. Pour the sauce over the meatballs. And now, here it is. The braised pork balls or shisito. Thanks for watching!